I gotta take off the sway bar link, which takes the 18 millimeter. The three nuts at the top of the shock take a 13 millimeter. Okay.